MAN designed Panzer II, originally introduced in 1935 as a stopgap because of production problems with the larger Panzer III and IV. Weighing 9 to 10 tons, depending on variant, the Panzer II carried a crew of three and was armed with a 20mm cannon plus...